Amelia Burlett Smith, University number 668-3632. I'm applying for the Acting BA course, and this is my response to image one. I think I'd just rather be red. See, I've accepted that everyone's broken. Some more than others, right? I call it red and blue. Red to me are the people who are broken, but they're still whole enough. You can piece them back together. It'll be slow, but there's hope. Which is why it's red. Because there's warmth and tenderness in hope. They're just easier to love. And then there's blue. We aren't broken blues. We're shattered. Our fragments, they hang all around us, teasing. But you can only fix what's broken into big enough pieces. It's not much of a choice, but it takes longer fixing something that's broken if you're just trying to mend it alone.